This is the town of Qigu. My host in Taiwan, Dr. Ko, took me here to meet one of his friends, Mr. Shin, who is a businessman, fisherman, and oyster farmer, and he agreed to help us collect some fish for my research. Before we got started, we had a quick chat with Mr. Shin to make sure that he does catch the kind of fish we're interested in, and it turns out he does. Before we could go fishing, Mr. Shin had to unload all the oysters from the boat we were going to be using.
Wow.
This is amazing. When we got on the boat, we found that a whole bunch of sea life had been pulled up with the oysters, including some blinnies, which are fish that one of my colleagues studies, so I was able to collect some specimens for him.
That's
a lot of oysters.
Mr. Shin had set several fish traps the day before, so all we had to do was take a look and see if they had any fish inside.
See any fish?
Hanging from all of these bamboo and foam platforms are ropes, and attached to these ropes are many, many oysters. Mr. Shin and his friend showed us how they harvest these oysters.
Oh.
After an afternoon of fishing, we enjoyed the view while our equipment dried, and then rode the train back to the university to preserve our fish. For most of my collecting trips in Taiwan, I took public transportation or got rides from students, but occasionally I rented a car. Fish, invertebrates, sediment, and plants in order to conduct stable isotope analysis, a technique that allows researchers to quantify the flow of energy through food webs.
What is it?
Oh yeah, monster is awesome. Different species.
This
is Thrissa.
You want to put that fish in here? Oh, look at those teeth.
Oh,
no, 就是我们之前都是抓到这种
的，check this out, if we're going today.